You need to hear this if you're a biology buff. Some animals can have babies all by themselves. Parthenogenesis is a mind-blowing way some female animals reproduce without male fertilization. Yep, no dads needed. It's been spotted in all sorts of creatures, sharks, snakes, lizards, even birds. Take the epaulette shark in Chicago. In August 2023, a zoo staff got the shock of their lives when a baby shark hatched from an egg laid by a female who'd never met a male shark. This isn't a one-time thing either. Back in 2016, a leopard shark in Australia did the same, proving it's not just a fluke, and it's not just sharks. In 2012, a reticulated python in the US laid eggs that hatched into six healthy baby snakes, no male needed. Even California condors have pulled off this trick, adding a feather to their already impressive caps. So how does it work? During egg formation, tiny polar bodies usually dissolve, but in parthenogenesis, they act like sperm, fusing with the egg to create an embryo. It's nature's incredible workaround to keep the species going when mates are scarce. Nature never ceases to amaze, right? Keep exploring, stay curious, and hit that like button if you want more astonishing science facts.